you know how we've always talked about the possibility of something going wrong with the bomb.
Is this gonna set off the doomsday machine?